Okay.
Sauce next.
Something strange is up. Why is my chat not working on the overlay? One second. Okay, chat is working now.
What are you doing here?
Hold your fire! I'm a human!
So I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I don't have a clue.
Is that the kind of
By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Biohazard.
What are you doing here?
Hold your fire! I'm a human!
Sorry about that. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I don't have a clue. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
By the way, thanks for the tweet.
Oh, man. Who are you? Oh, you must be the new guy. Leon. Sorry, but it looks like your party has been canceled.
There's still a party.
What happened?
Just with zombies.
About 2 months ago.
No problem.
There was this incident involving zombies in a mansion. Located in the outskirts of this city. Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything. They risked their lives to reveal the truth, but no one believed them. Not long after that, all this started to happen. Hang in there. Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here,
Mic volume is too
take this
low.
Key card.
Really?
You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go. Just go.
I hope it's better now.
Fine.
Thanks
but
for
I'm coming back for you.
JC, thanks
Just
for
hold
the,
on.
The heads up. Is it better now? Yeah, I just lowered the game volume. I don't know what happened actually. Okay, that's nice. I don't know. I think there's something wrong with it. I don't know why it isn't saving. it, but it doesn't work. So I got to do it, everything I got. Yeah, it does. Yes, it does.
Leon.
So I don't know what's the matter.
It's good to see you're still among the living. It looks like we're not gonna find your brother here. There's no reason for us to stay any longer.
So I don't know what happened.
Let's split up, look for
any
survivors.
I think I'll look into it, but at the moment it's not working properly.
Right.
One last thing. Here's a radio. Take it. That way we can keep in touch if anything happens.
I wonder what happens to the splits. Fuck a dip here now, like last time. Last time when I did my sip. Oh, come on. What is it? Yeah. Anyway, last time I struggled here for. Okay, I fuck it up again. That's fucked up. Anyway, I'm going to finish the run. Anyway, unless I really fuck up. Yeah, it's strange. But I will look into it later. Background is my little cousin. So I don't want to get the same shit over and over. Too slow. Too slow again. Come on. Thank you. Tommy, klap de kersteller. Ah, he's so loud, come on. He cannot speak normally. I hate my little cousin talking right now. Soon the first jump scare I ever had. It's too easy to play on PlayStation. On PC. Well, I play it on PlayStation 2. I do my practice runs on PlayStation. Yeah, little cousin is now talking about jailbreaking his PlayStation. 13 years old and they want to jailbreak their PlayStation. Nice. Anyway, welcome Leon. I will play carefully with you, okay? I will make sure you're not hurt. Or die. Soon I'm going to tell him to shut the fuck up. Or just pull the plug from his PC. That could work too. If he's not silent, I'm going to pull the plug off his PC. So distracted by that little Shut up.
Stelzane.
Ja, waarom?
Hello, Grananite, I'm fine, thank you.
I just told him to be silent. Shitty liquor.
I'm fine, how are you, Grananite?
It's so annoying him talking. It distracts me so much. No. Ah, that's nice to hear.
How did you do? Did you finish the run or not?
So annoying, that little kid.
Tommy? Tommy?
Sorry about that. When I saw the uniform, I thought you were another zombie.
Who are you?
Ada Wong.
And what are you doing here?
I'm looking for some guy named Ben. He's one of those reporter types. Always looking for a scoop. I heard he was locked up in the cell block, only there's a wrecked car barring the entrance. I've been trying to find another way inside. If we work together, we can move this thing.
So let's check it.
Give me a hand here, will you?
Yes, audio is still too high. Okay, this should be better now. Ah, fuck. Yeah, my timer is luckily stopped. I hate it. Okay.
Ada, wait!
Let's do this again.
Let me guess. You must be Ben, right? Get up, now!
What do you want? I'm trying to sleep here.
Is this the guy?
Ben? You You told the city officials that you knew something about what's been going on, didn't you? What did you tell them?
And who the heck are you?
I'm trying to find my boyfriend. His name's John. He was working for a branch office of Umbrella based in Chicago.
I just unplugged his HDMI.
I heard a rumor that he's here in the city.
I don't know anything. And even if I did, why would I want to tell you?
He should be silent.
Okay, I say we leave him in there. Does anyone know where they put the key to this cell?
I have it right here, officer. But I'm not about to leave this cell. Those zombies aren't the only things crawling around out there.
What was that?
Like I said, I'm not leaving this cell.
Oh, you're not?
Get out of here before you lead it right to me.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere. I'm the only cop left alive in this building.
What?
Look, if you want to live, then you're gonna have to leave with me.
But do you even know how to get out of the city? There's a kennel in the back of the building. Inside the kennel is a manhole. Go through and it'll lead you to the sewer entrance, but it won't be easy.
All right, I'm going.
What the fuck is he doing? He's an annoying little fucker. Okay, this is done. Still need to work on my item management, which I still horribly fail.
I don't think I've introduced.
I still horribly fail at that.
It's a dead end.
You think we can get upstairs through this shaft?
Sorry for the
Give
background noise.
I'll go and check.
Sorry about that. So 722. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The walls. Oh my God, he's too excited. Tommy!
Leon, can you hear me?
Ada,
Did you find anything?
Right here.
If he's streaming, he should be raided.
Hey, I can't reach the ventilation hole. I'm going to have to find another way around. I'll catch up with you later.
What? Ada, wait!
She's gone already, Leon. Okay, that was lucky. Whew, very lucky. Please don't get boned by liquor. Don't get boned by the liquor. Okay, nice, didn't get boned. I fucked this up. Thought so. Going to take the first aid spray anyway. She can turn like that.
Okay. Don't forget to equip the Magnum. Okay, I lost a lot of time there.
Story.
Ben. Bitter irony. The chief of police, a co-conspirator. Oh, get that scum. Make him pay.
Hang in there, Ben. My chest! It's burning! What's
I'm just
wrong?
Gonna check the in-game audio and see what it says. So, 1 second.
God, what was that?
Where are you going, Ada?
To the chemical plant. I have a feeling that's where I'll find John.
Ada, wait!
Never let your cousin stream in front of you.
Do you read me, Claire? We now have access to the back of the parking lot.
Got it.
I'm getting out of here and heading to the sewer. Can you meet me there?
Second, guys, I'm gonna look where the recent followers are not showing up. There. Let's see what this says. Okay, let's see if it works again. I'm gonna remove my overlay. Okay, something's wrong with my overlay. And I don't know what's wrong with it. One second, guys. The timer is stopped anyway. Yeah, I think it's a bug. I don't see a follow or something. Sorry.
What was that all about? Running off like that was reckless and stupid. Those zombies are everywhere, not to mention that thing that got Ben.
I was there, Leon. I know.
Look, Ada. As an officer, it's my job to look out for you. But we're not going to get through this alive if we don't work together. Okay?
All right. We'll do this your way for now.
Yeah, there's indeed more competition on PC than PlayStation. I know. But it's not for me. Yeah, thanks. But it's not to get world record times or something like that. It's just something I enjoy.
Leon,
but you're right, there's more competition on PC than on PlayStation.
I have to talk to her.
Really? Speedrunning all scenarios, nice.
Don't move. You're the one who's with that cop, if I'm not
mistaken. Are you a Twitch streamer as well? Or on YouTube or something like that?
Ada? Ada Wong. Ada Wong. I've heard that name before. Now I remember. One of the men from Chicago who came to assist the T-Virus research used his girlfriend's name as his password. Ada and John.
Okay, check this up again.
How did you know? Who are you? Annette Birkin. My husband is the man responsible for the creation of the T-Virus. William Birkin. What? John's dead. He became one of those zombies. My condolences. And although I regret this, you will be
John nice.
Shortly.
I won't let oh, that's nice. I didn't know that.
G-Virus? It's capable of creating
well,
the ultimate bio.
To commentate me, you will say, yeah, he sucks, he's slow. So I'm not
then
the best one
the
to do. Maybe I will improve in time, but at the moment I have a second
precisely
time.
My husband, William. And it's all Umbrella's fault. None of this would have happened if they hadn't tried to steal his research away from him.
Yeah, hey, thanks for joining. Yeah, I'm on
so
Twitch
those
as well.
Rats were the carriers of the virus. As a result of his virus-induced transmutation, William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now. Even worse, every G-virus bio.
The first time I got this speedrunning was a few years ago, and now I have a feeling like I want to do it again. But thanks for joining.
No.
Oh, thanks for the follow. Thanks. I will check your channel out soon too. Oh, nice. Thank you. I already had some great help from the community. People were giving me hints and tips. Like they say, drop Ada's gun. It skips animation. So that helped a lot. We'll check out your channel soon. I'm always happy to meet other speedrunners.
Ada?
Oh yeah, that's also because people hinted me on how to do the door skips. People helped me with the door skips. They told me do this, do that. So. It's really nice. But I still need to work on my finesse on the game. I think you... Thanks. Yeah, but it's running way, way behind. Yeah. I should have equipped the handgun first, so I make a mistake here. I'm not going to knife the crocodile. Ah. Lost another 10 seconds there. Item management and finesse. My routing, mainly. My personal best is at the moment at 57 minutes. So I still have to improve a lot. Better a 6 minute. Yeah, I think it's like riding a bicycle is not the correct term, but you still have your memory and you just need to practice. Leon. Anyway, thanks for the follow, and later this on, an alert will come, so... how are you, Red Storm? Thanks for the follow, by the way. Soon you will see a nice animation. A lot of people like it, so you just have to wait.
That's two I owe you.
Don't mention it.
I just found out.
Yeah, sure, and I will catch you up later. I'm really curious.
Never mind.
Take care too.
Let's
thanks for following, by the way.
The sooner the better.
Yeah, I will. I will stream more. I really got bitten by the streaming bug. And there is the animation and the alert. I'm almost hitting 300 followers on Mixer and Twitch together, so I'm quite pleased. Okay, let's get to shitty medals. There was a bug with my streaming layout.
that. Oh my god, that was bad. That was so bad. Manuk was a capture card. That was a huge, huge mistake, guys. Sorry, but English is not my native language. Sorry for a huge lift.
Ada! Ada! Can you hear me? Come on, snap out of it!
Fight.
Don't die on me, Ada. Come on. Wake up. Come on.
First day spray to him, I still got two.
Welcome back. Hey, take it easy. We're inside Umbrella's secret lab. I'll go find something to treat that wound, so just rest here in the meantime.
But I'll only slow you down with these injuries. Go, save yourself.
I told you, it's my job to look after you.
But be in danger if you stay with me. I know I've only known you for a short period of time, but I really enjoy being with you. I know I'm not capable of caring about anyone, but I don't want to lose you.
We're leaving this place together. Wait here for me. I'll be right back.
What are you going to do with yourself if you keep fucking up? Yes, I want to take it. Come on, give it. Okay, never do that, guys. Then my memory is starting to fail.
No! This might be a death.
You!
Fuck.
You murdered my husband.
Fuck.
I know what you're looking for. You came for the G-virus, didn't you? But you'll never take it from me. This is my husband's legacy. Now, where's the...
What happened?
You know who I'm talking about.
What?
You really don't know anything, do you? You're so gullible. She's one of the operatives sent here by the agency. The only reason why she came here is to obtain the G-virus.
That's a lie.
No, it's the truth. I discovered this when I did a background check on her. She specifically got close to John and became his girlfriend to get information about Umbrella.
That can't be. I know her. Ada wouldn't do something like that.
If you don't want to believe it, I don't really care. You're about to die anyway. What happened?
Sort of setting up my phone. Okay, let's vote. How many times am I going to fuck up again?
The self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
Leon. I've been waiting for you, Leon.
Oh, you did.
What are you doing?
You know what this is about. So just hand over the G-virus.
I don't believe this. Annette was right. About everything.
That's why I told you to leave without me, but you wouldn't listen. Now hand it over. Don't make me shoot you.
You can't do that.
That's a cutscene about 2 minutes. So not going to beat any person.
Ada! Ada! I've got you. Don't give up. Shut up. You're gonna make it.
It's too late, Leon. Both know it.
No. I promised you that we would escape. You just have to help me out here.
I really wanted to escape with you, Leon. Escape from everything.
A boss battle at which I'm dead. Have a good laugh, guys. With me dying. Leg down. Down. I don't care if I die or not, you can all have a good laugh. I did not die! I'm actually shocked. Skippy, skippity, skip, skip. Yeah, 58.39. That's worse. Okay, going to be right back, guys. So...
He knows that doing. Fish my plot. Thank you.
Okay, I'm back. Where the fuck did I put my controller now? Oh, here. Okay. Let's do this again. What are you doing here?
Hold your fire! I'm a human!
Sorry about that. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I don't have a clue. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Are you? Oh, you must be the new guy. Leon. Sorry, but it looks like your party has been canceled.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving zombies in a mansion located in the outskirts of this city. Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything. They risked their lives to reveal the truth, but no one believed them. Not long after that, all this started to happen.
Hang in there.
Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here. Take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go. But... just go.
Fine. But I'm coming back for you. Just hold on.
Don't skip.
Good to see you're still among the living. It looks like we're not gonna find your brother here after all. There's no reason for us to stay any longer than necessary. Let's split up, look for any survivors, and get out of here.
Right.
One last thing. Here's a radio. Take it. That way we can keep in touch if anything happens.
Fuck off! Not again! I'm not going to give up on this. Ugh!
bad. That's bad. Mainly mistakes like this are getting me lost time. Seems I always get hit by him by some reason.
Thank you.
Sorry about that. When I saw the uniform, I thought you were another zombie.
Who are you?
Ada Wong.
And what are you doing here?
I'm looking for some guy named Ben. He's one of those reporter types, always looking for a scoop. I heard he was locked up in the cell block, only there's a wrecked car barring the entrance. I've been trying to find another way inside. If we work together, we can move this thing. Give me a hand here, will you?
Wait!
Let me guess.
You must be Ben, right? Get up, now!
What do you want? I'm trying to sleep here.
Is this the guy?
Ben, you told the city officials that you knew something about what's been going on, didn't you? What did you tell them?
And who the heck are you?
I'm trying to find my boyfriend. His name's John. He was working for a branch office of Umbrella based in Chicago, but he suddenly disappeared 6 months ago. I heard a rumor that he's here in the city.
I don't know anything. And even if I did, why would I want to tell you?
Okay, I say we leave him in there. Does anyone know where they put the key to this cell?
I have it right here, officer. But I'm not about to leave this cell. Those zombies aren't the only things crawling around out there.
What was that?
Like I said, I'm not leaving this cell. Get out of here before you lead it right to me.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere. I'm the only cop left alive in this building.
What?
Look, if you want to live, then you're gonna have to leave with me.
But do you even know how to get out of the city? There's a kennel in the back of the building. Inside the kennel is a manhole. Go through and it'll lead you to the sewer entrance, but it won't be easy.
All right, I'm going.
Sorry guys for the background noises, that's my annoying little cousin.
I don't think I've introduced myself yet. My name's Leon. I'm with the RPD. It's a dead end.
You think we can get upstairs through this shaft? Give me a boost. I'll go and check.
Tommy! Tommy!
Leon, can you hear me?
Ada, did you find anything?
Right here. Hey, I can't reach the ventilation hole. I'm going to have to find another way around. I'll catch up with you later.
What? Ada, wait!
Can you grab me, bitch?
Mm.
Get away!
Still hear me? Come on, answer!
Damn! I don't believe this. I almost got the story.
Ben.
Bitter irony. The chief of police, a co-conspirator. Oh, get that scum. Make him pay.
Hang in there, Ben.
Oh, my chest! It's burning!
What's wrong?
His chest is burning. That's wrong.
Good God, what was that?
Where are you going, Ada?
To the chemical plant. I have a feeling that's where I'll find John.
Ada! Wait! Hey! Do you read me, Claire? We now have access to the back of the parking lot.
Got it.
I'm getting out of here and heading to the sewer. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
All about? Running off like that was reckless and stupid. Those zombies are everywhere. Not to mention that thing that got Ben.
I was there, Leon. I know.
No, she was not there.
Look, Ada. As an officer, it's my job to look out for you. But we're not going to get through this alive if we don't work together. Okay?
All right. We'll do this your way for now.
Okay, nice.
Don't move. You're the one who's with that cop.
I'm
not mistaken.
Go check something.
Identify yourself. Ada. Ada Wong. Ada Wong. I've heard that name before. Now I remember. One of the men from Chicago who came to assist the T-Virus research used his girlfriend's name as his password. Ada and John, I believe. How did you know? Who are you? Annette Birkin. My husband is the man responsible for the creation of the T-Virus, William Birkin. What? John's dead. He became one of those zombies. My condolences. And although I regret this, you will be joining him shortly. I won't let anyone take the G-Virus away from me. G-Virus? It's capable of creating the ultimate bioweapon. Its potential is even greater than that of the T-Virus. Then that must mean the creature in the police department is... precisely... my husband, William. And it's all Umbrella's fault. None of this would have happened if they hadn't tried to steal his research away from him. So those rats were the carriers of the virus. As a result of his virus-induced transmutation, William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now. Even worse, every G-Virus bioweapon, including William, has the ability to implant embryos into other creatures. And create offspring. No.
Too bad.
To be the end status. Thank you.
Leon.
This bullet wound isn't making things any easier.
Nope.
Quiet, Leon. I'll patch you up. That's two I owe you.
Don't mention it.
I just found out. John's dead.
Yep.
What?
Never mind. Let's just get out of here. The sooner the better.
My personal best is at the moment downstairs in the introduction. It's around 57, 5733 I think. I'm not 100% sure. That's below 1 hour at the moment. Thank you, baby Moogle, 93. By look of your nickname, you're into Final Fantasy as well. Bad door skip. I hate it when Ada does that. Oh, that's nice. Not bad, actually. I applaud you. Nice personal best, by the way. I'm still miles away from that. Thank you. And I forgot the vehicle. Magnum. So I'm going to lose time there again.
Ada! Ada! Can you hear me? Come on, snap out of it!
I'm at 54 attempts. I'm not going to reset it. I rarely reset
Don't
my runs.
Don't die on me, Ada. Come on. Wake up. Come on.
Bad working fight.
Welcome back. Hey, take it easy. We're inside Umbrella's secret lab. I'll go find something to treat that wound, so just rest here in the meantime.
But I'll only slow you down with these injuries. Go, save yourself.
So what other games do you play?
It's my job to look
after. Games do you stream, actually?
But you'll be in danger if you stay with me. I know I've only known you for a short period of time, but I really enjoy being with you. I know I'm not capable of caring about anyone, but I don't want to lose you.
We're leaving this place together. Wait here for me. I'll be right back.
Often? Ik zag dat direct van zien. I'm not going to get your personal best at least. Mm-hmm. previous broadcasts, maybe. It's interesting. Okay, let's hope I get a good lick. Zijn we eigenlijk al even aan het speedrun? Zijn we aan het speedrun? Okay, that's a very bad lick. Bad Birkin. Birkin fight, bad liquor room. What else? That's nice. I still need a lot of practice myself. I hope to get around that time soon too. As you can see, I still make little mistakes that I shouldn't be making. Like this, I need to get grabbed. Oh no, didn't get grabbed. Nice. Yeah, I know. Things like that that keep fucking me up. A bad door skip. So yeah, bad door skips, bad liquor room. So too. Fuck off. Yeah, stun off. Use practice saves, that's not a bad idea. I usually run this game from beginning to end.
You came for the G-virus, didn't you? Take it from me. This is my husband's legacy.
Thanks for the follow, baby Moogle. I think you will like the animation that comes later. It seems a lot of people like it. Anyway, I really appreciate your follow.
What? You really don't know anything, do you? You're so
after
gullible.
This run, I'm going to check out your channel too.
She's one of the operatives sent here by the agents. She came here is to obtain the
G-virus. Oh, could you send them to WeTransfer?
That's a lie.
No, it's the truth.
If you want to. You don't need to, of course.
I did a background
you're
check
not,
She specifically got close to John
don't
and
feel,
to get information about him.
Damn, I'm losing my English.
That can't be. I know her. Ada wouldn't do something like that.
If you don't want to believe it, I don't really care. You're about to die anyway. What happened?
Strange that the thing is not updating here and below. Here and there.
The self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
Or I'm just going to do a casual playthrough and save myself. Okay, long cutscene of Ada, 2 minutes and 9 seconds.
I've been waiting for you, Leon.
What are you doing?
You know what this is about. So just hand over the G-Virus.
I don't believe this. Annette was right. About everything.
That's why I told you to leave without me, but you wouldn't listen. Now hand it over. Don't make me shoot you.
You can't do that.
Ah! Oh.
Ada! Ada! I've got you. Don't give up.
Anyway, sorry for the... It's not updating that. I think it's a bug with the application.
Over. Just let me go.
Shut up. You're gonna make it.
It's too late, Leon. We both know it.
No. I promised you that we would escape. You just have to help me out here.
You're still far away from your best time.
I really wanted to escape with you, Leon. Escape from everything. Goodbye.
Ada!
Yeah, just throw a few punches on the ground. It's not going to be perfect. That's the problem. No, I'm not going to run out of ammo normally. I usually screw up here too. That's also... That should not have happened, for example. And that should not have happened. And now I'm stressing. That's my problem, stressing when not needed.
Minutes until detonation.
Best. So I'm improving, actually. Yeah. There, just beat my personal best. Oh, another minute shaving off my time. I think so, let me check. Off 1 minute and 10 seconds of my personal best. So this is my new personal best. Yeah. Anyway, I'm going to follow your advice on using faith. But yeah, new personal best. I'm so glad I'm improving. I came from 1 minute and 1 hour and 5 minutes, then 1 hour and 1 minute. So every time I'm cutting off time. So yeah, new personal best. I'm happy. Thanks for the follow, by the way. I got to go now. I have food in the oven, and I still need to check on that. I will be online later in about 1 hour and a half, so if you're still there, you can watch. If not, it's okay too. Thanks for the follows. I will check you out now as well, baby Moogle. And maybe we can chat in your stream too. Bye.